गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू टैगोर अकेडमी ई लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट पास्ट टेंस. टू स्टार्ट विद, आई विल फर्स्ट एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज सिंपल पास्ट टेंस. इट डिस्क्राइब्स एक्शंस एंड स्टेट्स दैट बिगिन एंड एंडेड एट अ स्पेसिफिक टाइम इन द पास्ट. वो चीज़ें जो पास्ट में ही शुरू हुई और पास्ट में ही ख़त्म हो गई, उन्हें हम सिंपल पास्ट टेंस में लेते हैं. For example, I lived in France in 1980. Means, now I'm not living there. I used to live there in 1980. The rule says, with all singulars and plurals, or whether it is you or whether it is I, we use only second form of verb, that is V2, past tense form of verb. Then, I will tell you rules about past continuous tense. It describes an action or activity going on at some time in the past. It tells you about the actions which were going on. You have to stress on going on, continuation mein. Those are included in past continuous tense. What does the rule says? That we use helping verb was and were, and we add ing with the main form of base form of verb. So where to use was and where to use were. With all the singular subjects, we use was. And with all the plural subjects like you, we, they, their, them, we use were. Here, I is an exception. It follows the rules which are followed with singular subjects. Means with I, we will use was as an helping verb. And with the base form of verb, that is, we will add ing. So the verbs will be changed into, for example, I have taken, sing will be changed into singing, play will be changed into playing, go will be changed into going, like this. We add ing with the main form of verb. So you have to be careful while using the helping verbs where to use was and where to use were. Remember that with singular subjects we use was and with plural subjects we use were, and I is an exception. That with I, the rules which are followed with singular subjects are used. So, was will be used with I. And be careful, remember that in continuous tense, whether it is present continuous tense or it is past continuous tense, we add ing with the main form of verb. Thank you.